As Thomas Hobbes once said, for the laws of nature, as justice, equity, modesty, mercy, and in sum, doing to others as we would be done to, of themselves without the terror of some power to cause them to be observed, are contrary to our natural passions that carry us to partiality, pride, revenge, and the like. Like the fear of a monster that dwells in the depths of an ocean, a leviathan, paranoia of what to come takes over these characters, fearing that soon the power and influence of their absolute rulers, past and present, and the influence they spread through conquering, is about to come to an end.